I'm not going to focus on the negative, because Rosh Hashanah really isn't about that. Rosh Hashanah is really about focusing on the positive. We don't usually think of this, but there is no mention of sin in the Rosh Hashanah prayer book. And so instead, this year for Rosh Hashanah, I'm going to be focusing on the positive. And to hear more, you'll just have to come listen.